So I presume one of the reasons why they do not support me making music at this SOCOM third-party contractor company group that's managing my Bluetooth illegally, I imagine they don't like my my YouTube songs, because they always attack me when I made my songs and posted them to YouTube. And I think it's because the camera application works with my cell phone application. And I don't know how YouTube works, but I do know that I've been able to set up all kinds of stuff just by having a YouTube channel that goes through my cell phone app that they claim they need to run, right? So, for example, reason why they didn't like me making songs is I had this little idea that nothing was written in stone, and that I've never been to Oklahoma. And I'm stone, so you can't write me. And so the song Oklahoma writes Hollister is my reference to the, you know, Blue House stuff between the sun and the moon and all that good stuff. And I like to keep my words clear and not a lot, because I'm pretty sure they were able to like mix up my shadow thing with other faces and people and use my words against me, and they didn't get caught yet. So the song is Oklahoma writes Hollister, and it was a great idea of mine that I had, and I made it right after I made the song Spaceship. The same couple minute period right there, I just made it. And it's about me being the bridge, you know? I'm the link, I'm the Lincoln. And I don't want them in the sun. And I figured out they're writing probably my solar flares with my this application they won't give me. They're probably writing my solar flares after that miracle weapon. And they're probably trying to get out there and own that stuff. And with my wings, and then they're probably, you know, digitizing it and turning it into like microchips that they're using in the same manner and not giving me any credit. For example, when the first time I heard someone screaming at me in my car, I beat the crap out of my car since 2006 because of this. Well, now they do it, but I don't own this car, so technically they're allowed to. But guess what? In 2006, 2007, that guy, Captain America, started doing it to me. And that's when I started beating the heck out of my car. And I think he was just coming in, and I think I had been thinking, and he needed me to stop thinking for just a couple weeks. So he was trying to scare me not to think, so that he could use my vehicle with the women long enough to transfer it to his vehicle and copy the settings and make his own thing. And I think that's how that happened with the automobiles. So where I can get them in trouble is he was speaking into my car when I owned it and I paid the insurance back in 2007, before Jim, and that was the Navy.